For the first one, if we have our liquid undergoing a physical change, the liquid then that was represented as some molecules close to each other randomly arranged.